my vote for skater of the fucking year is going to Guy Mariano, or who's the other guy I said?
Shane O'Neill, because he killed it. He did some insane shit. Biggie backtail clipper, switch double tray, Santa Monica triple set, nollie back heel Wallenberg, switch flip back nose blunt, his video part. The shit he did, it was insane.
Anthony Van Engelen, solid workhorse, badass dude.
Anthony Van Engelen, and we all know why. Absolutely annihilated the streets.
Well, hold on, let's get the list.
Who do we got?
Chima Ferguson, fucking kills it. Ow!
I think Ashad's gonna take it again this year.
My choice for skater of the year is Shane O'Neill. That's the homie. Gotta keep it home team, keeping it gangster, Shane O'Neill.
Skater of the year, my brother, Kyle Walker. Duh.
It's Abe, Anthony Van Engelen. Let's get it.
Anthony Van Engelen, number one.
K-Watts, bruh.
2015, SOTY. I think Ashad's gonna win it.
Gotta be Ashad, man. Gotta go with the two-peat. It's my landlord, so I feel like if I voted for anybody else, that nigga would raise rent on me.
Anthony Van Engelen.
Anthony Van Engelen, killing it for years.
Definitely Abe.
Anthony Van Engelen is going to win SOTY, period. And if he don't, it's rigged.
I don't even gotta talk, man. You already know Abe won. No questions asked.
I'm picking Ben Rayborn for SOTY.
Corey Kennedy for Skater of the Year, motherfucker.
Hopefully my boy Kevin Bradley takes it, man. That'd be fucking awesome.
Well, there's different types of skating.
Yeah, it's too hard.
Skate park skating, real street skateboarding, vert skating.
What do I say? Something like I voted for Abe, because that's what I did.
Anthony Van Engelen.
Anthony Van Engelen, just raw, pure power. Skateboarding, I like to see.
Chima or Rowan? Them's my boys.
Huh? Who's going to win Skater of the Year? Who's going to win Skater of the Year? Kevin Bradley's gonna win Skater of the fucking Year.
Probably this guy right here. Definitely Jake Johnson, Skater of the Year.
Oh, he's good.
Jake Johnson.
Let's take a moment to just breathe in this sunset. As for the Skater of the Year, Anthony Van Engelen.
Thrasher Skater of the Year 2016, Chris Jocelyn. Oh wait, fuck, 2015.
You know what the fuck it is, man. Kevin Bradley, Skater of the Year, let him know.
Huh? Kevin fucking Bradley, I'm not playing!
2015, SOTY's gonna be Abe.
Abe for his part in Propeller, it was inspiring.
Either Rowan, Anthony Van Engelen, or Guy.
It's Miles Silva. Kid's fucking incredible.
He's sat right opposite me, mate. There he is.
Carlos Rivero, man. He's been playing it down, man. So that's why I choose.
It's hard to say only one name. Guy should be the skater of the century.
Guy Mariano, Brandon Beeble, and Ronnie Sandoval.
For sure, it's gonna be Rowan Zarrillo.
Ben Rayborn. I love you, Ben. We all love you, Ben.
If I could only vote for one person, I gotta go with Guy.
It's either Daniel Lutheran or Rowan Zarrillo.
I'd have to say Anthony Van Engelen.
Going up.
Yeah,
going up.
Oh, what? Kevin's on? I'd say Ishan. I don't know. He's got Miles.
I don't know. I don't even know. I got too many picks right now.
Skate of the Year is Abe, of course. No brainer. Let's go.
Abe, OG.
I'm going to say Miles Silva.
I think I'm going to do Shane O'Neill.
Anthony Van Engelen, he's been killing it, killed this year. He's one of my favorite skaters, so yeah, Abe.
Someone is going to win, we're certain of that.
Take number 60,245. It's tough, but I gotta just boil it down and throw my vote straight over to Gilbert Crockett, man. Good luck to everybody, though. Everyone's deserving of it.
Greg Hunt lost my hard drive with all my footage on it. Supposed to have 3 parts this year. That being said, Abe is my SOTY. Should have been me.
My vote for Skater of the Year, Miles Silvis. Dude rips.